Hi, welcome to the second episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to test regular and purple glue stick as a bed adhesive. You can buy both of these glue sticks at a local arts and crafts store for around $2 each. Let's test out the regular glue stick first. We will do two layers on the glass bed. We will first apply horizontally and then vertically. Now let's print with it. The first layer is sticking on pretty well, surprisingly. The print is not being snagged by the nozzle either. It's staying in place. In the meantime, let's move on to the purple glue stick. Let's be consistent and put two layers on as well. We will be applying vertically first and then horizontally. The purple fades to clear after a while. Let's try this. It sticks on pretty well just like the regular glue stick. The prints aren't curling nor is it catching on the hot end. It is staying in place as well. Let's fast forward to when it is done. We have the regular on the left and the purple on the right. First the regular glue stick. Let's do a lift test. Sticks on pretty well. Now let's take it off. That popped off very quickly. Makes me wonder if a little more nudge would have knocked it off during printing. The bottom is very smooth and very glossy. The regular glue stick is fairly easy to clean off. Couple rubs here and there and your glass bed is all clean again. Now the purple glue stick. A lift test. It's pretty sturdy. Let's take it off. It is stuck on pretty well. I have to find an opening for my print removal knife. There's a little bit of dried up glue at the bottom of the print. But with a couple rubs, it comes off pretty quick. Just like the regular glue stick, the bottom is very glossy and smooth. The purple glue stick is easy to clean off as well. It also turns purple again after it comes into contact with the water. Well, there you have it. The regular glue stick yields a pretty good result. The filament sticks on the print bed very well. The purple glue stick had really good results as well. The filament sticks on even better than the regular glue stick, judging from when we were removing the print off the print surface. So if you are looking to using glue stick as a bed adhesion, I would recommend the purple one. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below on what future experiments you would like to see. Tinker out.